Well, hey there, everybody. How y'all doing? Hope everybody's having a wonderful day or night. And welcome back to my channel. As always, I'm Deluxe. All right, we're doing a What's New in Transformers, but it's kind of a mini version. I'm not going to go over a bunch of stuff. I just got two things to talk about. Everybody knows what came out today, official news, and I'll get to that in a minute. But before we get to this, I just want to say thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. I'm almost at 4,000 subs, and I really appreciate that. It's been a long road, and I've had a great time. And like I said, I will be doing a giveaway. Just be on the lookout for that and everything. So just keep your heads up and everything. So we'll get that done as well. Everything. So let's just get to the news and everything. Like I said, there's only a couple things I want to talk about, but this first thing coming up is third-party news. And no, my God, we got two new versions of Zeta Toys Superiortron. This is our masterpiece scale Superion. And we got a new ZB-06. This is the metallic finish, which, you know, it looks pretty good. You know, just got a metallic finish and everything, so it looks good. But the ZB-07 is the one I'm talking about. Oh, my God. That is so lickable. A clear version of Superion. I don't know why they're doing a clear version, but, my God, you have my attention, Zeta. Oh, my God. This looks so beautiful, man. You know, in their bot modes, they look so good. The alt modes look really good. And combined, my God, this thing is beautiful. If you follow my channel, you know that I love clear Transformers, and I definitely gonna try to get this one. So both are limited to only 500 releases, and they're gonna be released around January of 2021. And I'm just, oh, I definitely want that clear version. I'm hoping to get it. I think the price is gonna be around 450 to 500, I think, maybe give or take around. So not bad, you know, about 100 bucks for each, you know, and everything. But you know, I'm definitely in. Hopefully I can get that plastic arms, the clear one, and it just, oh man, go along with my constructor that I have, a clear green one of the constructor too. So man, I can't wait to get this. So yeah, two new versions of Zeta Toys Superiortron, their masterpiece scale Superion. All right, then we got next up, and everybody's been making videos about this, so I was like, oh, heck yeah, I gotta make one too, why not? So, Transformers Studio Series 86, first look at packaging. This was printed out, I think, yesterday or 2 days ago. So we're getting a Scourge, you know, everybody knows that, Hot Rod, a Blur, a Cup, a Jazz, and they showed Grimlock and Wheatley, so that's awesome. Looks like, I don't think Wheelie is going to be able to transform. I don't know, it's really small, maybe just like a PVC figure or something like that. But we got a new Grimlock coming, and that's awesome. I know there's supposed to be a Slag, I think, and Daniel or something coming along as well. We haven't seen that yet, but you know, we got the new package art and everything. It looks really good, so I'm excited for this stuff, man. My God, it's just weird. Studio Series has always been making the Bayverse stuff, but now they're making the 86 movie stuff as well and everything. So I'm really, really looking forward to what we're getting. So, you know, Scourge looks good. Hot Rod looks good. Blur, Cup, Jazz. We'll talk about Jazz and Hot Rod. We got some more pictures of them as well. And Grimlock and Wheelie. So that's really awesome. We got a new first look at packaging for all these new Transformers. Man, I can't wait. So we did get a close-up pick of a Cup and everything, and Scourge and everything. We do have a Hot Rod, but I'm going to talk about Hot Rod and Jazz in a little bit. So Cup looks really good. He just looks like an old man, like he's supposed to. Man, he's got that grumpy-looking face and everything. He looks like he's been through a lot of stuff, and looks really nice. The bot mode looks great. The alt mode looks pretty good as well. You can store the weapon on that side and everything. And like I just said, I love that face sculpt and just the expression he has. Just like, ah, you young folks, man, get off my yard and all that stuff. He just has that look and everything. So it looks really good. So I'm, you know, the Cup looks nice. So I'm, you know, always, always excited for some new Transformers, man. So Cups looks good. And then we got a close up of Scourge. And yes, man, the Slipper Man himself. Once again, looking great. He does come with a blast effect, and that's awesome. I wish every Transformer came with a blast effect. That would just make so much sense. It makes so much playability, so much fun, and all that stuff and everything. So yeah, he comes with the blast effect. I love both modes on this one. The, you know, the alt mode looks really good. The slipper mode is just freaking awesome, and the bot mode looks awesome as well. So I'm, oh my gosh, I can't wait for this stuff to come out. So yeah, we got a new close-up of Scourge as well. All right, so we got some new picks also of hot rodding and jazz and everything. So we'll talk about hot rod first. So he's a deluxe class in a Voyager box. So they're, you know, able to give him some, you know, extra accessories. He gets a saw blade, he gets the matrix, he has two blast effects, which look really awesome. Then he has an effect for the matrix where it makes, you know, he's opening it up when he's you know, gonna kill Unicron and everything, and, you know, light our darkest hour and everything. And he has a backdrop which looks so awesome. I can't wait to take some pictures with that, where he's holding up the matrix, and it's, that's a beautiful, beautiful sight and everything. So overall, he looks really good as well. I know there's been some reviews on him already so far, and they look pretty good. The bot mode looks really nice. I like, you can pull down the visor. That's awesome. The car mode, the alt mode looks pretty good. Looks like, I don't know if they mistransformed it because there's some gaps in the front and everything, but man, it looks really nice. Man, I can't wait to do an evolution of this guy too, from, you know, G1 to here and everything, with the powder primes, all that stuff, and the classics one. But yeah, Hot Rod is turning out to look really nice. The transformation, the articulation look, I know it looks like he has a waist swivel, it looks like he has you know, rocker and everything. And don't, on that this picture right now, it doesn't look like he has, but I think he does have a rocker. But yeah, Hot Rod is turning out to look really nicely done, and it's cool that they're throwing all these accessories in too, so that's pretty cool. I mean, it's just gonna go in the box anyways, but it's cool they threw it in. So yeah, so this is the new images, and I love the backdrop for him and everything. So this is new stuff for Hot Rod. And then we got Jazz, and now Jazz, I mean, he's got those gaps right there in the forearms. I wish they would put a piece of plastic and just cover that after anything. With Hot Rod, he didn't have any, you know, hollowness or any waffles, it looked like. So that's good. Now with Jazz, I don't know, man. He just kind of looks cheaply made. He looks really light to me. I don't know. He's got some gaps in the legs as well. So, you know, they're, you know, that's what Hasbro does. And is it weird, you know, do y'all like Jazz to have the door spreading out on the back, or do y'all like it, you know, like he is right now? Just hit me up in the comments, tell me what you think. So they did paint the weapon, which is pretty cool. He comes with a nice little weapon. Now overall, I still like it. You know, I'm really, really excited for him, but man, those gaps, the head sculpt looks good and everything, you know, and everything. Now everybody's mad about he don't have the number 4 on his car. It's 14 now. There's been conspiracies that, you know, Trump, he hates Trump or something, or Trump caused him not to have the number 4 or something, or something else. I don't know. Some party decided not to do 4. I don't know. I've read a lot of stuff on Facebook that people are just making up stuff. I'm just like, maybe they just lost, you know, they just didn't want to put the 4 on there. I don't know. It doesn't really bother me. I mean, that's not such a big deal for me. But, you know, people are getting kind of ticked off. But, you know, paint looks pretty good and everything. The car mode, you know, like I said, it just looks, I don't know, looks kind of cheap. I'm going to be honest. With the Jazz, I'm, you know, it's not one of my favorites that's coming out and everything. I'm still excited for it. I do love the backdrop for this as well, Moonbase 1, everything. So it'll be cool to get Cliffjumper in there and everything, to reenact that scene and everything. So that's really nicely done. But I'm just kind of iffy. You know, it looks like it does have a waist articulation, so articulation can probably, you know, pretty good on this one. With the, it looks like it has a rocker as well, everything. So I'm, you know, I'm still excited for these, but Jazz is probably my least favorite out of the reveals so far and everything. So we'll see. But that is it. That's what I want to talk about. I know everybody's been talking about them and everything. I'm, like always, I say I'm excited for all this new stuff and everything. I'm just cool that they're making 86 movie stuff, and I would never thought that Studio Series would do that, or Hasbro would go back to it and everything. So I wonder if we're going to get the whole crew. Are we getting another RC or something, maybe? I know we got an Earthrise RC, you know, that RE out and everything. Are they going to make another RC? Are we getting another Springer? Are we getting Ultra Magnus? Are we getting all the 86 movie crew? I know we're getting Blur and all that stuff and everything, so that's pretty cool. I wonder if Ultra Magnus will be a leader class. I hope they make him a leader class. They better or make him a leader class. They do. But anyways, I'm happy we're getting new Transformers, and I'm excited. So that was it. You know, I talked over about Zeta, and I talked about the new 86 movie stuff. Hit me up with some comments. Tell me what you think. Are you excited for all this stuff? Are you getting any of this stuff? Is anybody going to get the Zeta combiner in metallic or clear version? Probably not clear, because I'm the only one that likes clear usually. Except for my boy Paul C. He likes some clear stuff and everything. So hit me up with some likes, shares, prayers, and care bears. And go down and hit that sub button for me, and, you know, share my stuff out. Like I said, I'm almost close to 4,000 subs. Really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart and everything. Like I said, we will do a giveaway, and we'll start doing that. I'll make a video or something like that and everything. So I guess until the next time we do another What's New in Transformers, hail Hasbro, and good night, folks.